staying in Edinburgh today because there's loads of restrictions all around the country, and I thought rather than messing with going through all the different tiers, I would just stay in town. Now, this is Prince's Street. I've been here before when I've done a couple of my earlier videos, but I always check the link out to up here if I can get it to work. This is effectively what used to form part of the protective defences that went around the north side of the castle. Now, back in 1460, King James III ordered the marshland at the north side of Edinburgh Castle to be flooded to bolster its defences. And it done an exceptional job because it was not just a big mass of water, it was a horrible, disgusting mass of water as well at the same time. You had all the waste of the day from the city, which was draining its way into it, so it was full of sewage, it was full of rubbish, it was full of dead animals, dead cats, dogs, you name it. The abattoir around the corner as well used to throw all of its waste into here as well, so rather than being a fresh body of water, it probably looked more like a black mass soup instead. Now, the Norlock obviously has long since been drained, but the stream that used to flow into it, or one of the streams that used to flow into it, still exists. Now, if I remember right, underneath this pile of leaves is a little manhole cover, and that's the site of basically where the water still flows underneath. You often see tourists standing in front of this to get themselves a photograph of the castle. It's not like there's a really good view of the castle anywhere near close though. I mean, yeah. Why would you stand in front of the real thing?